While others have been discharged from hospital, the condition remains critical to some Kabangwe accident victims following a tragedy that occurred on 8 February 2016, where 4 people died on the spot, leaving 6 others seriously injured. Accident survivor Shobet Mlinga is about to undergo an arm operation.
Better than that same day when it happened. Now I have no pains. Feeling great, but the doctor said I have to go for theater next week, Thursday.
UTH Public Relations Officer Mwenya Mlinga gives an update on the injury victims.
So we went with the one boy and 3 girls. Fortunately, one of the girls is still unwell, so she's actually taken back to ICU for further management. Would improve the way she did, I think, last week.
And some family members of the victims are grateful to the government and the Momba school management for the support rendered.
We are asking if the school management can allow us or allow the learners be put in the boarding, because at the moment they have fear. They've so far helped us to see us to that this level. The head and other members of staff for Momba Secondary School have visited us tirelessly and have helped in other ways tirelessly.
Lucy Piri, Movie TV News, Lusaka.